Hi, I'm Pat Miletich. You're obviously interested in learning mixed martial arts fighting. Today we're going to go ahead and work on stand-up fighting. And in the stand-up game, there's very important elements such as footwork, angles, defense, and counters. We're going to go ahead and start with footwork. I concentrate a lot on footwork with my fighters because it's important to have the footwork to get in and throw your strikes and get out without being hit. You can be a great puncher, a great kicker, but if you don't have the footwork to go with it, your strikes are useless. First thing we're going to work on is working the jab moving forward and backwards. So I'm going to go ahead and start with the forward motion. A lot of people, when they throw their jabs, will throw a jab, step forward, and leave their back foot behind them. One thing this does is obviously I can't reach as far with my right hand. I'm overextended so that I can be countered real easily because I can't get back out of the way because all my weight's on my front foot. So what people first have to learn how to do is how to throw their jab and bring their back foot up with them so that they can throw the right hand easily, okay? So from here, we're just gonna go ahead and throw the jab, step, and bring the back foot with us with our back foot pointed about a 45 degree angle. You don't wanna turn your back foot too far this way because my right hand won't reach as far as if my toe's up here. I can reach even further, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and step, bring the back foot up with us, okay? When we go backwards, it's a little bit different. We like to feint out of the way of a punch. While I'm moving backwards, hop backwards and snap the jab with my weight coming back forward. Lean back and snap. Back and snap. So it looks like this while you're flowing. Okay, forward again. Back foot's about a 45 degree angle. Stepping, bringing the back foot with you the whole way. And then backwards. Like I say, it's very important to bring your feet with you so that at any time, if I'm in the middle of a combination and my opponent throws back at me, I can get out of the way. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and take you through at a normal speed, moving forward and backwards. Remembering that you keep your feet evenly spaced underneath you, back foot about a 45. Okay, so all the things we've worked on in this tape, footwork, angles, defense, counters, and head movement, are really important aspects to you becoming a better fighter. And also remember, it doesn't matter whether you're a beginner or an advanced fighter, all this stuff needs to be done over and over and over because they're all perishable skills. If you quit practicing them, you're gonna forget to do them and you're gonna get hurt in a fight.